The British royals are halfway around the world, but here in China, top fortune teller Chen Shuaifo already foresees the outcome of the wedding between Prince William and his fiancée Kate, and it doesn't look good. Their marriage won't make it through the winter of 2015, he tells me. From their faces, their most distinctive character is that they're both dominating and stubborn.
Is there anything that they could do to live happily ever after?
They can use feng shui. Kate's zodiac sign is a dog. My suggestion for her is to put more horse-related artwork in her room, he says. For a more detailed solution, I would have to meet them in person. Master Chen isn't the only one here looking to make money off the royal wedding craze. In factories across China, manufacturers are churning out souvenir jewelry, dolls, plates, keychains, and mugs commemorating the big day.
This is from Birmingham.
Fisher Sam is filling out orders for thousands of replicas of Kate's engagement ring, a $3 version of the $45,000 sapphire and diamond beauty once worn by Princess Diana.
I do feel like a princess. Cheaper version of a princess.
To avoid a potential copyright lawsuit, Sam says he tweaked the design, widening the band compared to the original, because engagement rings, he says, should be built to last.
The chain is too thin.
It's too thin.
Yes, I think mine is better. Better design.
Master Chen warns Kate's ring bears the burden of Diana's death, but believes any bad luck could be offset by a little salt in the couple's wine and with the help of their legions of well-wishers. A lot of people are sending blessings to the couple, he says. This will form strong, positive energy. Sam says he won't miss watching the ceremony, though perhaps not for the most noble reasons. I'm already getting questions from buyers of the engagement ring, he says. When am I going to make the wedding ring? To sell to fans celebrating Will and Kate's special moment. Eunice Yoon, CNN, Yiwu, China.